on the air?
No, but we are so close I can taste it. Come to my ranch.
Why?
Because I'm there. Isn't that reason enough?
Dahlia, I'm at the zoo.
Good. I'm up on the Batidor, that big spinning ride.
Okay, I'll find you.
Let's talk history. Castile's repeating history. My history. Yara was built by slaves, and now so is Viviro.
El Presidente is Afro-Yaren, and doesn't even realize the fucking irony. He has innocent people down there. People from our show. We did one in Esperanza. Caused a riot. Castillo's minister of bullshit propaganda, Maria Marquesa, blacklisted us. Locked me up in her academy and tried to fry my brain. But I was lucky. Paolo busted me out. Told me to move on, but I can't. Not with people locked up down there. In cages. Sleeping in their own shit like I was. I don't got skills to break people out. You do. Save them. I'll stay here. Be your lookout.
Need to move fast or people are going to die.
Estas son palabras sabias de nuestro valiente presidente.
Viviro is our salvation.
Better watch myself here. Time to free these people. go while you can.
Gracias, tu libertad.
Yeah. Run.
We choke the life out of libertad. Terroristas who threaten everything we hold dear.
Feed us to the dogs. Gracias, gracias.
Is progress. We tolerate those who are different from us. We tolerate misguided opinions, defiance to the rule of law, and sick perversions. Tolerance is only an excuse for weakness. I say we bring an end to tolerance. I say we grip this blade of weakness with both hands. Only then can Yara truly be healed.
Excuse me.
While you can.
Gracias,
de nada.
I never
Run.
Thought I'd leave here.
Thank you. They were going to send us to the outcast camps.
Treated worse than animals.
Thank you.
Gotta make sure everyone's out first.
Look.
Mm, Hey!
We have all heard the name, Outcast. This name is a lie. This name is an injustice to the Yarens drafted to rebuild their life, who sacrifice everything they have for Yara. Those who are drafted are treated like the heroes they are. Camps are a crucible, and those who pass through the justice of this system will look back on their work with pride. They owe us their duty, and we owe them our gratitude.
Hostages. This is sick. Dahlia, it's not just cages. They are torturing people to death. The bodies, blood. They pump people through here.
We got to stop this. Get those people out while I keep watch.
Please. Go while you can.
Don't let them talk to anyone else here.
I pray every night you call.
Por favor, or they will be sent to the camps.
Dahlia, the people are safe.
Good, but it's not enough. Yara needs to see what Castillo is doing. See why we can't sit silent.
Security cameras all over this place. Some footage could change a lot of minds.
Fuck yes, Danny. Broadcasting footage. Rachel will know how to get that to as many people as we can.
I'll look for the control room. Footage must be in here. Okay, the footage.
Danny, they're sending in reinforcements.
Coño, the download isn't finished.
Lock them up. We need that footage.
Come on. Talia, it's clear down here and I got the footage.
Now I see why Clara likes you. Maria's not gonna be able to cover this shit up. Don't worry, we'll give Libertad some credit.
Just do your thing, Talia.
Okay, meet me at that shitty Anton statue by the front gates. This is worth it. You'll see. Trust, Danny. Trust.
Where the fuck are you?
Look, it's Anton's fucking zebra.
That's a horse in some paint.
See, but it'll make me famous. Take a pic. Hurry up! Take the fucking picture!
Keep it still!
One more time. I fucking dare you. I'm good with animals.